I am beginning my least favorite of all activities to show and demonstrate to all of you fine internet folk out there, and that is my Olympic lifts, the clean and jerk, and my snatch. Both power motions. I'm not quite mastered to dip underneath the bar, so I'm working on triple extension, which I'm failing at the hips. My hips are soft, not coming all the way through, but that was my big focus today, and we spent about, realistically, 3 hours shooting the shit and doing this motion over and over again. And I'm not concerning myself with weight at this point because I have to understand the bar and I have to be able to move fluently and understand this motion. So my big focuses and changes today were my hip extension and my elbows going out like a crow or like a scarecrow. So that was what I was focusing on today. And to do that, upcoming is just I jumped, did a lot of jumps, and I did a lot of that same repetitive motion at 135. I tried 175 for snatch, failed, brought it down to 165, failed, brought it down to 155, played around with that for a bit, and then went back to 135. Then on my clean and jerks, I just stuck with 135 and 155 throughout the entire process. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. One family, one community. Let's make this world better. And like and subscribe, please, and thank you.